No time to think of consequences. Show yourself. Take only what you need from it. Take me to your best friend's house. Going round this roundabout. Oh, yeah.
Good morning, Huskies. Today is Friday, May 21st. I'm Alex.
And I'm Allie.
And we have your Hagerty news and information.
Exams begin today with an extended 7th period class. Exams continue next week on 3 consecutive half days. On Monday, the 1st and 3rd period exams will take place. On Tuesday, the 2nd and 4th period exams will be given. And on Wednesday, the 5th and 6th period exams will take place. Mark your calendars and good luck.
Attention all students, no backpacks or bags of any kind are allowed on campus during next week's half day exams.
Textbook returns for all students continue today. Teachers will be taking students to return their textbooks during designated times. However, students can return their books on designated carts outside the Media Center before or after the return time. Seminole Connect students can drop off their books from 2:30 to 3:30 today. Students who do not return their books will have the cost of replacing the textbook placed on their financial obligation list. And if you'll be a junior or senior next school year, you will not get a parking pass until all financial obligations have been paid.
Attention newly inducted Spanish Honor Society members. If you're a Seminole Connect or SLVS candidate, you can stop by the front office and pick up your certificate any day this week or next week between the hours of 7:20 a.m. and 3 p.m.
Your books are still available for purchase. If you'd like to get one and you're on campus, bring $85 cash to room 6201 or purchase on MySchoolBucks and bring a receipt of the payment to room 6201 to pick yours up. Purchasing a yearbook can be done during both lunches or after school.
Parking passes for the 2021-2022 school year will be available the first week of June via the eCampus pages for the junior and senior classes. If you want one, mark your calendar and buy one early.
If you're absent and need to submit an attendance note, please email it to hhs_attendance@saps.k12.fl.us.
Stay tuned for promos and then we'll be back.
Exams begin today with an extended 7th period class. They continue next week on 3 consecutive half days. On Monday the 24th, you will be taking 1st and 3rd period exams. On Tuesday the 25th, you will be taking your 2nd and 4th period exams. And on Wednesday the 26th, you will be taking your 5th and 6th period exams. Mark your calendars and good luck!
Hey Huskies, textbook returns for all students is today and teachers will be taking students to return their books during designated times. However, students can leave their textbooks on the designated carts outside the Media Center before or after the designated return time. Seminole Connect students can drop off their books from 2:30 to 3:30 today and tomorrow. Students who do not return their books will have the cost of replacing the textbook placed on their financial obligation list.
Welcome back to Netflix Movie Friday. Today, we'll be talking about Stranger Than Fiction. Stranger Than Fiction follows a man who discovers that he is the lead character in a novel that is currently being written. When he finds that the author is trying to kill him off, he has to scramble to find a way out before it's too late. Will Ferrell takes the lead in this comedy, and his charisma really shines through. He's able to balance the comedy with the serious bits. Stranger Than Fiction indulges in its concept's ridiculous setup. Although serious toward the end, it is hard to watch the movie without smiling a few times. Oscar winners Emma Thompson and Dustin Hoffman take strong supporting roles alongside Ferrell, and the impact certainly shows. Go give it a try. Thanks for watching. If you liked it, follow me on Instagram, Luke Likes Movies. Have a good summer.
And we're back. Need a sports physical for next year? Hagerty hosts a sports physical night next Tuesday, May 25th at 5:30. The cost is $25 and physicals are valid for 1 year. This is a popular event, so you must be in line by 6:30 p.m. to be guaranteed to get your physical.
Cheerleading tryouts begin soon. Tryouts for all incoming freshmen, sophomores, juniors, and seniors. The trial clinic will be held from June 1st through the 3rd from 3:30 to 5 p.m. and the actual tryouts will be on June 4th from 3 to 5 p.m. So mark your calendars now.
Good luck to the football team as they head over to Lake Brantley this evening for a spring preseason game. That'll do it for today's edition of WOOF TV. From all of us here in the studio, have a great day, a fun and safe summer, and we'll see you in August. And as always,
Go Huskies!